All right, we're going to get ready for this next one. It should be the Lance Corporal Robertson coming on, performing Beat It.
Okay, this one's safe. The next one's safe.
He should announce it. We're hoping that's what's next. I'm tired of all this bull to the dookie.
We're not going
to
hold you that.
So, yeah.
All right.
Here we go.
We got one Marine came out.
Hoorah.
He's type representing Hook. All right. How about a male Marine?
Hoorah.
Lance Corporal Herb Robinson.
No. He didn't say right. The Lance Corporal Robinson. The Lance Corporal Robinson, baby. With the Superman pose.
You ready for
Rob, you my hero, dog. Voice,
no. As long as I'm living, Michael Jackson will forever live.
That's all you gotta say, baby. Rob, you my hero.
You, Rob.
You're coming from a supply company, CLR15, is that correct? That's correct. What song you gonna dance to? Beat It.
Yeah, Rob, let's go, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your children away.
Let's beat it, dog. Oh, here we go. I know y'all hear the music. Here it goes. There it goes. You're gonna see him twitch here in a minute. Oh snap! Get it, Rob. You my hero, dog. I just want you to know that. Bite the lip. Bite the lip. Yeah, y'all see that, right? Y'all see that, right? Yeah, get it, baby. It's all right. He's not lip syncing. He's not lip syncing. He's just that good. Look at that. Look at the face. Let's get a picture of the facial expression. Oh snap! Look at Mike. Oh, that's Mini Mike. Okay, let's go back. Let's get some movement. Just be it. Look at it. Here we go. With the pelvic thrust. Get it, dog. Get it, Rob. Get it, Rob. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Just drop the mic, dog. Look at him go. Look at him go, people. Natasha, this is your husband. This is your husband. This is your husband. Steph, this is what I've been living with for the past 7 months. Every day. Look at that. Y'all see that, right? Get it, Rob. Get it, boy. Look, he's so focused. So focused. Look how focused he is. He looks like he's actually singing. Oh, here we go. Here it comes. Here comes the chorus. He's dropping the mic. Just drop it. Oh, snap. Here it goes. Here we go. He's going to drop it. Drop it, baby. Yep. Look at him go. Here we go. Here comes a step and a fist pump right here. It's coming. Yep. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Get it, Rob. Michael Jackson was black. This is proof. Get it, dog. Get it, dog. Get it, dog. Here it comes. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, that's my boy. I know y'all see that. We just need to get a crayon and color him white. Give him a glove. That's all we need. Let's go, baby. Oh! Yeah, dog. Yeah, dog. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, daddy. Oh, yeah, yeah. We're going to get a shot of the butt cheek. See that? Robertson got the butt cheek shot. All right, let's see what they got to say. Now they better hook it up. They better hook it up. He's a green belt. Rob, represent, baby. Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Just go ahead and give him a 10.
You know I got to ask you a question, right? It's okay. Now, are you a United States Marine Corps member? One word, Hoorah.
Hoorah!
You know, one question is not really one question, right? As a U.S. Marine Corps member, why is
Hey, watch out, he's a green belt.
I'm not scared. Why is it that Michael Jackson is your role model? Simple. I once asked my pops, why do I love Michael Jackson so much growing up? He said, son, you didn't have a choice.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Obviously, it wasn't about masculinity, right?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I know you ain't talking about masculinity.
I just figured I'd ask the question. I mean, I was a little scared. You know, I knew this was going to be the safest, you know, performance. But from back there, all I heard was a song beat it and. Anyway, let's go to the colonel.
Well, first of all, I will admit, Michael Jackson, within the entertainment industry, was one of the finest performers and masters.
Don't you say nothing about him touching little boys. You saying about that.
It's very sad to see his loss, because there aren't that many people that are that talented out there in the industry anymore. And I know that he was looking down on you. He was very proud of what you did today, and I'm sure he knows you represented him well tonight on this stage.
Hoorah! Yeah, 9, baby. Hook him up with a couple of 10s.
Okay, Chief.
I'm setting it myself.
Hook him up with 10. Just hook it up.
I'm gonna give him a 10.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, baby! Alright, that's a compliment, dog.
That is a 10, a 9, and a 9.
He just forgot his walker today, that's all.
Right. Excellent. How you feel about that? Outstanding. All right. Well, I'm gonna ask you to just move over just a little bit. We're gonna call all of our contestants back to the stage. You didn't move one yet?
It's all right, dog. I got your walker down here.
All right.
You good.
Do we have, where is John Tucker? Staff Sergeant John Tucker. Come on. If you're going around the back, you're in there already. Come on. Wherever you're coming from. There you go. All right. And then where's our comedian, Albert, Staff Sergeant Albert Ibarra? All right, there he is.
All right, so we focused on the two Marines here. Focus on the two Marines.
John right there. Simple obedience, that's all I need. This
right. We got okay. Tall and proud right here.
Okay,
Captain. All right, let me move the camera down.
Reynolds, thank you very much. Then we got Lance Corporal Tiffany Webster and Lance Corporal Herb Robinson. All right, now Herb. If I remember correctly, this is a contest. The winner of the contest is going to get a $60 gift card.
For the phone center.
Second place person will get a $40 gift card. The third place winner will get to sleep wherever their bed is tonight. Yeah. So, let me ask you this question. Who do y'all think got this? Who do you think? Do you think it was contestant number one?
Negative.
Contestant number two?
No.
Contestant number three?
Go home.
Contestant number four?
Yeah, baby.
Or contestant number five?
Yeah, baby.
But what does count is the numbers that our judges gave, and I think it's apparent.
Check the meme mug. Check the meme mug.
I think the judges and the audience agree. Number two is the captain.
That's us. Don't worry about him.
Security forces.
It's all going to her, baby.
He was robbed, I tell you. It was subliminal, and they still didn't get it. Congratulations, sir. Here's your $40 gift card. You can use it at any AP's facility that you may find in the AOR. Right over there. All right. Contestant number one, we thank you for playing. We thank you for your...
Sorry, girl. You can sing a little bit.
We thank you for your originality, and we thank you for your $60 gift card. I'm going to put that in my pocket.
Yeah, baby.
Awesome. Lance Corporal, you are the man representing the
man.
Congratulations on your win on the Let's go nuts, have y'all. All right, y'all give him some theme music as he goes. We want to thank Colonel Bradner. We want to thank Major Dickerson and Chief Ferguson for your participation. And we want to
And he's off stage. The show has officially ended, people. Your boy Herb.
Hampton.
Your boy Herb did good. He won it. That's all that matters.
That happen,
Herb is what's up. Just remember that.
Y'all go ahead and line up and get
beer.